Yes, you. Too late. I heard you were coming after the regenerative armor, and I've destroyed my notes. You'll learn nothing.
This lab is surrounded, Doctor. You may want to rethink which side you're on.
Never. I serve the Empire.
We're secure. The guards are lost, but two of my guys are missing too. We're looking for them.
I claim immunity. Under Section 1138 of your Republic Charter. You cannot coerce or harm a political prisoner.
Uh-huh. But Hoth isn't in the Republic now, is he?
Tell me all you know about the armor Valen stole.
Yes. I must tell you all about the armor. The armor's healing function is impressive. See, this is based upon it. But the armor itself can be overstressed. If Valen was mortally injured several times quickly, the healing function would shut down, leaving him vulnerable.
Can the armor's healing functions be shut down any other way?
No. They are too sophisticated. This is a crude method, but it will work.
Sorry to interrupt, LT. We've spotted a group of Valen's men. They're headed for a scavenger's camp. Should we engage them now or wait for you?
Cut off their escape route and hold back until I arrive.
Yes, sir. I'll pass it on.
Wait! Your Republic Charter states prisoners must be cared for. Without my equipment, this lab will soon freeze.
Forget it. I'm down two men already. I'm not wasting another to escort you home.
If we ignore the Republic Charter, we're no better than him. You can spare one man.
Okay. I'll send someone for him, but we'd better get to that camp.
Just stuff them on top, quick. If the pirates see this stuff, we'll never get our cut.
Oh.
Jedi, this... it's not what it looks like.
All right, explain. I'm listening.
Well, the scavengers have... Look, I had no choice. We're dying by the day, and Valon just keeps going. Valon promised us. Lead his men here, we stay alive.
Not for long.
Who's gonna stop Valon? You? You don't have the backbone. You couldn't even give me punishment duty.
If you have insight into Valon's plans, it could save you and your comrades.
No. You keep fighting him, you're gonna get us all killed. I've been saving this knockout gas for a good cause. If I have to fight, I'd rather take someone who can die.
I've got an update. This is big. Wait, is that Private Kree? Was he in on this?
He thought he could save himself by guiding Valen's men here.
Let's hope he didn't give them any intelligence. We've got enough trouble. Our scouts tracked the pirates' trail back to the starship graveyard. Right to a dreadnought. The thing's a fortress.
That must be where Valen's hiding out.
And he won't just be sitting there. These scavengers use special gear to get salvage out of the ice. Valon's men went straight for it. I think Valon's planning to raise the old Republic dreadnought from the graveyard. Then he'd have his own flagship.
With his healing armor and a ship that size, every pirate on Hoth would join him.
Yeah. We have to get in there. This'll be rough. That class of ship used heavy security doors as choke points. Plus the scouts reported lots of pirates.
Wait, LT. Jedi, you've put yourself on the line for us over and over.
What if we attack the flagship's engines? Valen wants the ship, he'll have to defend them.
That'll work. We'll keep Valon's men out of the way, Jedi. You finish him for us.
No Jedi could make a nobler gesture.
I'm with them, Jedi. Right now, I wouldn't want to be shoulder to shoulder with anyone else. Our radios won't work out here, but I'll send you an alert when we've disabled the engines. We'll join you if we can. Find some way past those security doors and get to Valon. I just hope I'll be there for the finish.